dishes ki je depart khana today I will show you.
This is surti papdi dana. Soak this in hot water and now we will remove the top. See, the seeds we will use now and throw this. Take 1 tablespoon ghee or butter, or you can take oil, 1/2 teaspoon of carom seed and 1/2 teaspoon of cumin seeds. And now we will add this onion, 3 onions, green onion, or you can take as per your need. Add green chilies, 2 green chilies. Take 2 tablespoon green garlic or as per your need. Add celery, 2 tablespoons. Add turmeric, 1/2 teaspoon, or you can add as per your need. Half teaspoon salt, and now I add seeds of surti papdi. Add 1 glass water and cover it with the lid. After adding water, cover it with the lid and let it done for 15 to 20 minutes. Once it is tender, it is ready, and then we will add tomatoes or puree of tomato. After 20 minutes, add 1 tomato and coriander, 1 tablespoon. And red chili as per your need, 1/2 teaspoon to 1 teaspoon, and cover it once again with the lid and let it done for 2 minutes, and then you can serve this. Finally add coriander, lots of, more than 1/2 cup, and add kasuri methi, 1/2 teaspoon or as per your need. Put off the heat. And now add 1/2 teaspoon honey and mix it well. And now we will serve this dal. Our surti papdi is ready. Serve with kadi, rice, puri, laddu, and this is pakoda. Garnish with coriander.